Hey, it's Allison with some of the new features you can find on monday.com for April 2025. Let's dive in. The latest update to the left pane will let you personalize the menu to suit your specific workflow. Just pin the tools you want to see and remove any you don't. For WorkCanvas, say goodbye to manually importing or recreating shapes from industry-recognized libraries. You can now access an extensive collection of pre-made shapes from AWS, Google Cloud, Azure, and more. Monday Workflows has a few exciting updates for enterprise customers. Check out the new trigger, when any column changes, and new action, to find matching subitem. Last but certainly not least, you now have the ability to generate a workflow from scratch using our powerful AI. Simply type out what you're looking to accomplish, and voila, your entire workflow appears like magic. Speaking of AI, there are a couple new cool features. Item updates can now be used as input for AI actions, and you can add descriptions to all blocks, letting you specify exactly how to make AI work best for you. And that's it for now. See you next month with more exciting updates.